Hello friends, welcome back to Smartphone World. OnePlus used to launch their flagship smartphones in second quarter of every year, but we have reports claiming that OnePlus will launch OnePlus 8 series in Q1 of 2020. OnePlus CEO Pete Lau confirmed that the next gen OnePlus smartphones will have 5G support, and in this video we'll talk about OnePlus 8 specs, design, price and launch date in India. I will upload a separate video talking about all the specifications of OnePlus 8 Pro, so stay subscribed to Smartphone World and turn on notifications so that you won't miss that video. The OnePlus 8 will get 90Hz refresh rate curved AMOLED display, wireless charging and 64MP triple camera setup. The phone will feature an all-new 6.55-inch Full HD Plus 90Hz refresh rate Fluid AMOLED curved display. OnePlus decided to move away from water drop notch and use hole punch display for the selfie camera. The OnePlus 7T circular Omnitrix style triple camera module was definitely a sore point in the design department, but it looks like OnePlus had learned from their mistake. OnePlus decided to go with the traditional vertical camera alignment in OnePlus 8. We do not know the exact camera specifications, but if OnePlus follows the trend, we can expect the device to have 64MP primary sensor backed by 16MP ultra-wide lens and 12MP telephoto lens. At the front, you can expect the same 16MP selfie snapper tucked inside the punch hole. Both OnePlus 8 and 8 Pro will be powered by Qualcomm's next-gen flagship chipset, the Snapdragon 865. The new chip offers a slightly better clock speed of 3GHz and will offer 15% performance boost compared to the previous version. OnePlus decided not to offer 6GB RAM variant, and you can see where this all leads to, a huge increase in price. The OnePlus 8 will have 8GB RAM and you have option to choose between 128 or 256GB internal storage options. There may be a dedicated 5G version of OnePlus 8 or it may be reserved to OnePlus 8 Pro just like OnePlus 7 Pro. OnePlus users have been deprived of wireless charging and water resistant features for a quite long time, but with OnePlus 8 series, OnePlus may introduce wireless charging and water resistant feature. In my opinion, OnePlus cannot say lame excuses now as budget smartphones like Redmi Note 8 Pro offers ingress protection. The device will run Android 10 out of the box with OxygenOS on top. To compensate the power-hungry 90Hz refresh rate display, OnePlus increased the battery capacity of OnePlus 7T from 3700 to 3800mAh. In my opinion, a mere 100mAh increase in battery capacity won't cut it anymore, and I wish at least OnePlus included a 4000mAh battery in OnePlus 8. I feel OnePlus 8 again managed to impress us with all of the features of OnePlus 8, but the big question is how far will OnePlus increase the price of the phone? I wish OnePlus 8 base variant will be priced somewhere around 38,000 like OnePlus 7T, but let me be realistic guys. Going by the past trend, I think OnePlus will price OnePlus 8's base variant around 40,000. The OnePlus 7T closed the gap between Pro and normal version of the phone, and it looks like OnePlus 8 will narrow down the gap even further, and that would make the Pro version less attractive to consumers. OnePlus 8 will launch in India on 1st half of 2020, but I don't know the exact launch date. Once I get to know the date, I will update the information in the comment section. Are you guys excited about OnePlus 8? Share your thoughts on the comment section. If you guys like the video, hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to Smartphone World for more tech videos. As always, thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next video, and you guys have a great day.